solar energy has become a viable source of alternative energy to fossil fuels. While solar module systems are becoming more popular, the technology continues to evolve, as does the challenges, regulations, and standards associated with it. Texas Instruments can help you address these challenges. Members from various solar module, solar inverter, semiconductor manufacturers, and system integrators joined forces at SunSpec Alliance to define a communication protocol that supports the new National Electrical Code, NEC 2017. This protocol addresses module-level safety as regulated by NEC 2017, while facilitating interoperability among various vendors. You can find more information at sunspec.org. One important challenge occurs with solar modules when first responder must gain access to rooftops with a solar installation when the building is on fire. For first responder safety, NEC 2017 mandates a means to shut down power at the source, the solar module. The SunSpec Communication Protocol for Rapid Shutdown specification addresses the NEC 690.12 2017 standard that mandates safety shutdown in solar modules during emergencies. SunSpec is at the forefront of this movement, defining open communication standards for distributed energy by using an open consensus of industry practitioners and experts. Texas Instruments has joined the SunSpec Alliance to provide components to meet the standard. The TI reference design, capable of supporting the SunSpec-based powerline communication transmitter solution, is available for you to evaluate today.